Hello, I am Chris Menard. Microsoft Teams has a new feature, and this is in New Teams. I'm already in a meeting, and normally there'll be people here. It doesn't matter for this video. The ability to share is still up in the top right. You hit share, and you can share your screens. That hasn't changed. One and two, I got two monitors. But if you want to share a window, instead of having to come here and look through here, here is the cool new feature. My taskbar is running down below, and I already have a few items open, including File Explorer, Microsoft Excel, Microsoft Word, and a few other items. If I point and I want to share my Microsoft Excel, this is so cool, I point to the Excel icon on my taskbar, share this window, click it, and hit share. I am now sharing my Excel window right here. There you go. So I want to stop sharing. I could still use the stop all the way at the very top, but I can just mouse over down here and there is stop sharing right there. Same thing, let's go pull up Word real quick. Word's here, share this window, share, and now I am sharing my Word application. And one more time with the stop. I love this feature. It is a cool feature. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, my Microsoft Teams online training course is available. Over 3 hours of material. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.